Meow, bitch. 5 ways how, when you're about to go to someone's birthday party, how you keep your skin nice and fresh. Step 1. Get some baby powder. This is for pretty soon. Get this type of baby powder. Sprinkle it on your arm. And then you rub it nice and gently. Look, Whiskers said nice and soft. Oh my gosh, it doesn't matter if your skin has get a lot of like powder in it, you can just wipe it up pretty fast. You go really fast to wipe it off. My parents didn't actually know that I'm doing this yet. Sorry, Johnny. Guys. Oh no, I got plenty clothes on. I am going to a party, guys. So don't do this while you're going to a party. Bitch, my dad's gonna be mad at me. I'm just gonna quickly run. And you can also do your hair, does it? Looks like it. We know this baby powder is not sponsored, and nothing was sponsored for this video, guys. Now, I'm just gonna keep on rubbing it in, as you know. Oh, forgot to do the title. So welcome guys, I hope you subscribe to this video and subscribe and turn on the notification bells and probably 1,000 likes here. That's our goal. Goal. Look at that. Now you can also do it on your feet if you want to. I'm gonna sprinkle a little bit on it so she doesn't get slippery to get on. Even Sienna knows everything. I do know everything. So it's a little bit bright, so I might burn. I know it's a little bit too bright, manic burn, but not that bright. Just a slight bright. Still guys, my friend Taylor Burgess. That's the person who's having the birthday. Shout out to her, but she doesn't even have a channel. So shout out to her, if she does have a channel. We're gonna move somewhere else today, because I'm gonna put it on this. Baseball is guys. Well, that's pretty bad. As you see it in your life. Okay guys, move to somewhere else. Oh, that's a lot of powder. Okay. Dipping that nice light powder. Baby powder. Meow, bitch. Everybody says meow, bitch. Meow, bitch. I'm a pussycat with powder on your face, motherfucker. That's pretty funny. That's a good joke. I'm gonna have to rub the scene now, guys. Okay. Next part has a lot of fun. That is a first simple hack.
to put your feet in a bucket. Nice and cool. That hurts, Dan. Simply go on rocks. They make your face smooth. Just let you know. Also, dirt helps. So, okay, the last hack of the day. Dip on some sunbathe and nice goat racks. Right here, motherfuckers. Right here, you motherfuckers. Right here, motherfucker. Yeah, motherfuckers. That's the last one that we can do today. Bye. See you, subscribe.